In this video, you will learn how to promote and deploy a user story with Copado. In short, a promotion in Copado is a deployment of one or multiple user stories following a specific deployment flow. For the purpose of this video, you will promote and deploy a user story from Dev1 to UAT. Open the User Stories tab and select the user story you want to promote. In this user story, we have committed a profile and a custom field. And now, it's time to migrate the changes to the next environment, which is UAT. In order to do so, you can leverage the Promote and Deploy checkbox in the user story record. Go ahead and save the changes. When this checkbox is selected, Copado will trigger the creation of a promotion and deployment records and will execute the deployment. Meanwhile, you can navigate to the related list and locate the promotion record under the User Story Promotions. When the deployment record is created, Copado will automatically create a promotion branch. This promotion branch will be an exact copy of the target branch, where we will be merging the changes committed in the user story. Open the deployment record by clicking on the deployment name. Here, you can verify that a Git promotion step has been added. Let's jump to your Git repository and verify that a new promotion branch has been successfully created. Once the deployment has been completed, this promotion branch will be merged onto the target branch. Perfect! You have deployed your first user story with Copado.